If you leave now, you're gonna blow up with her forever. Come on, come on, come on. Go talk to her. Life's about choices, man, and one bad one can ruin every good one you ever made.
All right.
Emily!
It's freezing out here. Why don't I just give you a ride home?
That would be great. Thank you.
It's gonna be a good night, bro.
So riddle me this. What's good with getting food?
It's after midnight.
Oh, it's fine, honestly.
I need to stop at an ATM, by the way.
Dude, you're killing me right now. I'm sorry about him.
All set.
Let's go.
What the hell's that?
Probably waiting to use ATM.
Well, why didn't he come in then?
Who cares? I'm freezing. Let's go.
Just wait a sec.
He's just watching us.
What's he doing?
Is there something I can help you with?
Call 911.
I have my phone.
Where's your phone?
In the car.
Security guard.
Are you okay in there?
Watch out, someone down there!
We're gonna kill him!
Turn to the base.
The sun will be up for hours. We'll be lucky if we don't freeze to death.
There's no heat.
He cut the power.
Why is he doing this to us?
I don't know.
Maybe we did something to him.
He's one guy. And there's three of us.
We're locked in.